Hello, people. Welcome back to Minecraft. Well, NappaCraft, to be specific. The last episode, I was in a bad mood. Nothing good really happened. Well, except for the lava thing blurring all over my wall and floor. But I got some good news. I got a world edit mod that works with Forge! What the? Nappa, there's no such thing. Oh, yeah, Mario?
Yeah, I know. I tried. Luigi and I had to separate the whole thing. I remember Mario Survival Episode 16.
What do you say about this? Ow!
What do you say about this? I hear water.
Give me a minute. Getting hurt already? It's too early for that. But you know what? Fine then, Mario. I will do something that only someone of amazing strength could do.
What are you gonna do, Nappa? Part the sea?
Yes!
What the?
No.
Nappa, you're crazy. You can't part the sea. You're not Hideyoshi from Sengoku Basara. You can't part the sea. You're not Moses. You can't split it in half.
I'd rather go with parting the sea than splitting it in half. Sounds more awesome. Believe me, I'll show you.
Hey, Luigi, get in here.
What?
Nappa says he's gonna part the sea.
Ha! Like you got a world edit mod for Forge.
I did.
Bullshit.
Don't believe me.
You're so cute.
I'm gonna drain the sea right now.
We gotta find the sea first, Nappa.
That is true.
Just spawned right in your face. Nappa, be careful. Why don't you just part that pond? Just part a pond.
No! It's gotta be a sea.
How are you even going to find a sea?
You know what? I'm gonna run this way. That way I can just go straight home with them.
I hear a slime.
By the way, I finally ran into some enemies.
What?
Oh yeah! I ran into a Kyuubi.
Ninetales. From Naruto. You're talking about.
Oh, it was Naruto and the Kyuubi mode.
You mean the golden one?
No, I think it was in One Tails.
Oh, you mean the enraged Kyuubi mode.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Here, is that good enough?
Is it a sea? Or a lake.
It's like...
No, it's not gonna fill.
Damn, man! Just show us already!
Yeah, the anticipation's killing me.
Not killing me. It's because you don't believe him.
Wait.
Was that lava?
Yeah, it seems to be lava on a lot of ground levels.
Nappa, I don't think this area has a sea. This area is meant to be a large grass biome from which you can harvest a lot of shit from.
Oh.
How many girlfriends did you get?
Four.
No, but just show us in that lake.
Fine.
Because now you're far away from your home, and you don't even know how to get back.
I do. But anyway, it's slash last drain.
And just go with 100.
What? Triple.
2007 blocks have been changed. Whoa, what do you know, Luigi? He did. Oh! Wanna dig some sand, Nappa? Get yourself a stair.
Yep.
Bye, holy shit, you got one.
Yeah, apparently they worked on it, but it's only for 1.6.4. Sucks for you, 1.6.5 users and 1.6.5 and further version users.
Yeah, you can't do it. Yeah, that means you can't use it. Unless you have specifically this version. I need to get back to your house.
Yeah.
So what was that about a Kyuubi?
I'll show you. Oh, and some, like, sniper skeletons.
Oh, that does not sound good. That doesn't sound good. No, that does not, Mario. Wanna kill some cows while you're here?
Nah. Kinda wanna drain the sea, though. I kinda wanna port the sea.
The lava sea?
I wish it were good, but you know what the Nether is like on this laptop. Exactly.
Bubblegum is one of the girlfriends?
Maybe around episode, who knows what. Who cares? Look, another little pawn to get rid of.
Damn. Hey, there was a carrot in the sea? In the river? Weird.
I remember these structures. They were near my home.
Now, but she's coming. She's gonna get attacked.
Oh, love you.
I just heard the cave. Like a cave sound, like. Grab those roses. I have another girl to get.
Don't they cause you enough problems?
No. Reject me! Hurry!
Do you have a compass on you?
No!
Fuck. How are you gonna find your way back? Nah, but you can't do it that way. Remember, because you have the other thing installed.
Alright, ladies, gotta find our way back. This is why we call it Nappa. Whatchamacallit? Compass under?
Tools. Why don't you give yourself some roses while you're at it?
Roses!
It's a lake, but it's a big one.
Drain the lake. That's not what I meant. No! Freezed. Why? How's your flow doing, by the way?
10 minutes remaining.
What's this, episode 5? Guess we gotta wait, people. For it to not freeze. Okay, so apparently don't be out during the night, because the game lags a lot. That's impossible.
I heard the slime you ran into.
There's a bunch of slimes, Mario.
Well, you're back at the beginning, Nappa, so now all you gotta do is find your home.
Oh, there's a tree! Let me get teleport with a compass. Recognize this place?
Your home? It's that big gray spot.
Alright. We're off. Find my girlfriends. Wherever they went. And this map's useless. What has happened? What happened to this tree?
Napa, folks, you have to stay on track.
Mario, don't you get it? What could have done that?
QB.
Oh my god. My girlfriends! No!
They all might have been killed. But what? Did you drain that? Hey, isn't that the coal thing?
By the time I started flying.
Yeah, but that was a while ago. You're gonna need a lot of maps.
Alright.
Was it the one you got rid of? Okay, so this is about the edge of where you left off. So, let's look up. Wait. Oh, don't tell me.
No! Friends here. Where'd they go?
Why don't you try running around? That way, if they're nearby, they'll teleport to you.
What if this stupid thing wouldn't keep lagging? Why are you lagging? We'll be back. There's hope!
Please take this. Can we take another one?
How about this one?
This one. This one. This one.
Thank you. Yay. I have girls again! Yay!
If I could move.
No, they don't follow you if you're on.
Damn, Napa, you have to find those girls.
I know, man!
Maps are evil, they don't...
So cute!
Thank you.
Mystery Map.
Hey! Mario, look!
Why is it in this world? Seriously.
I don't know.
I'll get rid of some of those maps.
Yeah, these maps suck.
Why don't you grab another compass? But this time, walk your way back. Find your girls on the way back.
No, why does every girl I love leave me? Why?
They didn't leave you, you left them.
They got teleported. They did it every other time.
Get the compass out of your hand. Remember what it does? Makes you teleport.
Teleport? Blame you, Mario.
What the? What? Why?
You wanted to see me drain. Yeah, you don't have it.
You wanted to find a sea, man.
You would just believed me.
Oh, you're back.
No.
Nappa, they're gone.
No! I refuse to believe that! I'm gonna kill these cows in anger!
Oh my god! I wasn't kidding.
Die, cows! It's your fault! You made the game lag! You die too! And you! And you! 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 You!
I feel like we should play Borderlands and have Nappa play. I haven't played Borderlands in a while. Yeah. Need to finish that up. Luigi!
Finish! You guys haven't even finished the main story, let alone the DLC.
Well, we did finish the arena.
That don't count.
Yeah.
There isn't really an ending to the arena. Where are you?
That was one reason it lagged so bad. Well, back to the mystery chest.
I will find you, girls! I will find you!
Nappa, don't fly, remember?
I know! Cows!
Nappa, stop killing the cows!
It's their fault! They're all over the place! How am I supposed to find any of these cows all over the place? These giant-ass trees! No! Shut up, cave music! We're not in a cave! When I gathered more girls, I was gonna make Casa de Napa bigger!
And your penis bigger? And the penis map bigger?
Yeah!
But don't do that.
I know. That's a bad... That would be a very bad move. Drain this water, too. It's been nothing but heartbreak. That's what we named this episode. Sorry!
Damn it! Ow! Ah! Damn it!
You're fireproof! What do we use to heal him? What's hurting him? You have wither. You have the wither skill of death. Oh, shit. I forgot about that.
I'm explaining.
I think you're too far out, Nappa. Aren't we like in a diagonal direction? Yeah, you were closer to your home. You're closer to the spawn point right now. Cows! Wait. Stupid water. Your fault. If you didn't have to drain you, I wouldn't have gotten that thing. Oh, this sword gives you already cooked food. Explains a lot. Oh, we don't need leather. Don't need that axe. Bone sword's breaking like an instant. We don't need sage, we don't need sand. We don't need flint. Noise. If I find you, I will kill you. I think you found it. Not in the mood to be fucked with. Have you too. Please don't leave me! I love you too. Please don't leave me. Crap, 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 crap! That sword's not supposed to be able to hurt people! It's not supposed to be able to hurt allies! When they change that? Let it go. Ah, I miss you. They're gonna die. Across this land till I find my missing girls. Whoa! Don't follow me, don't follow me. What the fuck? little bit of water and it turns into a frickin' chasm. I can't find them! Where'd they go? Where'd they go?
Nappa, Nappa.
What?
I just had an idea.
What?
Why don't you look back at what you recorded and use that to trace your steps? But that would require you to return to your Casa de Nappa.
That shouldn't be hard.
Since that's where the episode started. You didn't fly your way there, did you?
I don't think so. There's the burnt tree. And animals!
By the way, while you're at Casa de Napa, make sure to deposit all your stuff. At least put an ender chest there. Say land.
I know.
Where's Casa de Napa? I think you're back at the spawn point.
Yeah, I am.
Actually, no, you're not. Now you are.
I will be back when I found my girls. If not, you're gonna come back to me crying. I found them! Wait, where's the other ones? Oh, they're there. I found a Mario! Yay! Now you just gotta get back. Turns out I went left. Instead of going back to my home, I went right.
So
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Does that sound about right?
Okay. Which one were the originals?
These four, and then that one. Wait, 1, 2. Oh wait, no, it was that one and that one that were new. These ones were all the same. Yeah, okay, we have them all. If not, let's just look around a little more.
I'm excited!
Yeah, I found all my girlfriends! Oh! Wait, that was my last one! Woo! We found all my girlfriends! Woo! I told her I'm the Casa de Napa because I gotta make it bigger now.
Time to extend Casa de Napa!
Oh, well, you guys don't get to see me cry. Some nice apple juice. Hell, after all this disaster.
Oh,
I love you too. But before I go... Excuse me.
Let's have some fun.
Excuse me.
You're right. Let me change the time of day.
all have one thing in common.
Me.
I kinda wanna make them change all their... Oh! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. I kinda wanna make them change all their outfits.
To what?
Oh, that one ought to give you the nightmares.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Hey, it's Rainbow Dash.
Sarah. She sounds hot. Never mind. It's a fan story, you wouldn't know. It's a fan story, Nappa, you wouldn't know. It's like that other one was like Water Princess.
Burning girlfriends.
No!
That way I'll know they're mine.
I did it again!
Oh,
what are the outfit changes you going through? Girls are able to change clothes very quickly.
Ooh,
wow. No! Nappa, stop clicking. I can't tell because of the hearts.
I'm excited!
Alright, who hasn't been changed yet?
Princess Bubblegum.
And a Flame Princess one.
But wouldn't Flame Princess be bathing in lava? Not water.
yeah.
Do you have any other game characters you want to put in there? Or other characters?
You could put Gardevoir in there.
Shut up.
Yeah, Luigi. We haven't forgotten the Gardevoir porn conversation.
Shut up!
Remember the one thing from Blast 404? Green is not an imaginative color. Shut up!
So
green is not an imaginative color. This whole place is green! That's what, why it's not imaginative! Because it's like everything or everywhere is green! It's so common! Or how you lost the girl to that girl, what was her name? Plum? She warped time! She could control time! How fair is that? That's not fair at all! The ability to warp space and time.
Ah! They're invading! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sorry, 8. It's like one of them always just manages to hide perfectly behind the other.
Wait, what if there is a girl with that same color and she just so happens to show up and starts attacking and she's not one of yours and they just so happen to start attacking her? How are you going to tell the difference?
I don't know. Ants.
How much food do you have? Fuckload, Mario. Fuckload. Nappa, I think you passed the spawn point.
Yeah, I did.
So it's time to head back to Casa de Nappa?
Yep.
And extend it. Actually, you have 8 beds.
What?
If you get any more, you would need to extend.
I want to see the QB. We've already been doing this for about half an hour, Mario. It's time to end the episode.
Oh.
Next episode.
So what are you going to do while you're waiting for this episode?
Sleep. I don't know. Story? I don't know. Shut up! Ready? Oh, it's roasted chicken. Get out of here! Cheater. Oh, there's Casa de Nappa. I think we're going to turn like this whole structure right here into Casa de Nappa. It looks fitting, doesn't it? This whole thing? We'll extend as we get more girls. Fight an ancient dried girlfriend. we'll just rehydrate her. Yeah, see, Nappa, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have enough for 12. And yourself. Yay, we're home!
Time to dispose of what I don't need.
I don't need you!
I don't need you.
I could actually use feathers.
For arrows?
Yeah. So what now?
Time to end the episode. It's been fun, people!
Apple.
Any other food?
Egg. Oh.
Wait, Nappa, you forgot one last thing.
I don't man the under chest.
Can you open it?
Got perk spot. Oh, it's steak, man.
Steak. Nom nom.
Nom nom.
Nah.
No. No. Wait, what was that thing?
Need the explosion?
Oh, yeah. You too.
Steak. Steak. That's some steak, man. Are you really gonna need all this food?
Probably. Now that we have repair, we really don't need the crafting table. Actually, we kinda do if we wanna just convert stuff into block of iron. We don't need this.
For the sticks, right?
Yep. And we don't need the axe right now. to cook.
Nappa, you have about 48 things of wood. I think you have something to cook. What happened to the wood you found?
Nugget! What?
Oh, crap. Isn't it supposed to be a uranium slab?
Uranium ingot, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. What does that mean?
It takes, I think, 9 gold nuggets to make a gold thing.
What the fuck is that noise? That's what I said!
Yeah, it takes 9 to make a gold. So, you're gonna need 9 of those.
Damn!
Wait, was the other one the same thing?
Titanium, yeah.
Dead stink bug.
I think that's for Kraken Repellent.
Nightmare scales. Emperor Scorpion scale. Mole scale. Green goo. Basilisk scale, water dragon scale, jumpy bug scale, kraken tooth. What do you do with a kraken tooth? Mobzilla scale, salt, crystal shards, peacock feather, amethyst, ruby, pink tourmaline ingot, tiger's eye ingot.
Big Bertha slice.
You know, it's funny, compared to all of these, the ultimate sword's like nothing.
Ah, what is the fucking stone? What is making that noise? Everyone's in here. Appa and the Napinas. Anyway. That's it for this episode. Now give me my sword back.
Thank you.
Bye.